Hello everybody, and today I'm going to be doing the Harry Christmas to You Goblet of Fire Challenge. This challenge was created by Maureen and Kiwi, and I'll leave a link to her video in the description box below if you want to check it out. The challenge is to build something from either the Goblet of Fire book or movie out of books. And I've decided that I'm going to be building the ship out of books. I was gonna do the Triwizard Cup, but I've seen a couple people have already done that, so I decided to do the ship. So without further ado, let's get started. As you can probably see, my room has a few boxes and bags and everything. That's for my next haul video, so I apologize about that. Just try to ignore it.
Your attention, I wanna steal you for a rhythm intervention. Mr. T, you say I'm ready for inspection. Show me how you make a first impression. Until the morning.
It's the cataracts.
Okay, I think I'm done. I think it'll fall if I do anything else. I actually had to have a picture of it while I was doing it. All right, well, that was my entry into the Goblet of Fire challenge. I hope I win. If I don't, I'm not gonna be too upset because I had a lot of fun doing this. But you know, I wouldn't mind winning, you know, or at least second or third place, you know, to get points for the house, I guess house championship. The comments below tell me what house you're in and if you plan on doing this challenge. It was a lot of fun. It destroyed what organization I had with these books, but you know, it was a lot of fun. I'm a Hufflepuff and I hope to win some points for Hufflepuff House, because the last time we had a points update, we were in second place or third place, I think. If you guys like this video and you actually thought my book sculpture looked like a ship, please comment and like on this video. Until next time, guys. Bye.